This morning, I would like us to dance to our Maker in the name of God.